It's a fish that's very beautiful, yet aggressive, that originated from the Amazon.
Since 2 years ago, suddenly like, the numbers of Tenmi have been depleting. Toman also. Maybe not depleting, but the Tenmi are getting a lot smarter in a sense. Like they don't take the same lures that you once always catch them on.
We've been coming back to the same location for the past 4 to 5 trips. So far, fishing here hasn't been good for filming. I would say that it's more the experience that matters to me. Like, being able to come out here every weekend with my friend, spending time with your friends, being able to chill with them, like, just simply talking cock with them while fishing. Yeah, like, and just enjoying Mother Nature.